With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, a tanker carrying 12 kiloliters, 750 liters of water. It supply 80 decaliter water to each house. So how many houses will be it supply the water and how much water will be over? Now we know that 1 kiloliter is equal to 1000 liter. Now 12 kiloliter is equal to 12 into 1000 liter. This will be equal to 12,000 liter. Now total water will be equal to 12,000 liter plus 750. This will be equal to 12,750 liter. Now he supply in each house. This will be equal to 80 decaliter. Now 1 decaliter equal to 10 liter. Now they supply in each house. This is equal to 80 into 10. This is equal to 800 liter. Now we find how many houses they will supply. Now it supply number of house is equal to total water in the tank y water supply in one house. This will be equal to total water is equal to 12,750 by 800. Now we will divide 12,750 by 800. This is divide one time 800. This will be equal to 574. We will take 0. Now we divide into 4 time. We will divide into 5 time. This will be equal to 4,000. Now 750 liter water will remains. Now this can be written as 15:750/800. It supply water in 50 houses and 750 liter water will be left in the tank. So this is our answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.